second morning here at Hazel. Just got up, made some coffee, and game plan today is, once we get done with breakfast, is to actually fish downstream for most of the morning and before lunch, and then kind of come back, regroup, and then maybe head further upstream. So yesterday we fished upstream a good ways. Didn't cover terribly much ground, so we're hoping to later this evening go and kind of start higher up than we did when we finished yesterday evening. So morning will be downstream from camp. Looks like afternoon will be kind of upstream, and just see how the fishing goes in each direction and explore the river. Jay, show the people what we got for breakfast.
Biscuits and gravy.
Let's hope it's as good as we hope it's going to be. All right, Shay's going to give us first impressions on the biscuits and gravy. The suspense is killing me. Oh, nice.
Not bad.
I shone bright and my journey was over. What I sought when I ran was back where I began. No matter the rain, no matter the storm, I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Leave open the gate. Don't turn off the light, I'm coming home. I gained all that I knew for a price. In the end, what I found was nowhere near as nice. No matter the rain, no matter the storm, I'm coming home.
All right, so we got day two on Hazel Creek. We're not quite midway through the day. Got Shay, how's the fishing been so far? Kind of spotty?
Pretty spotty. Dry dropper not working well.
No.
Nymphs seem to be better.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty tough day right now. But I think it'll turn around here shortly.
day. I don't know. Did it hit the woolly booger? Another rainbow, wild rainbow. Look at his little spots. A wild rainbow. All the way up from campsite 83 on Hazel Creek. All right, so just getting our last little morning fire going. Got camped right here, last morning here at Hazel Creek. Shay and Grant are down, getting some water so we can make breakfast. But last morning here at Hazel, and we gotta pack up and head out here shortly, so we'll start getting camped, kind of broken down. It's been a really, really good trip. We ended up having to leave a day early. We were supposed to stay an extra day, but there's a big front coming through tonight, and so it's supposed to rain pretty much all day tomorrow, so we're ending up getting the shuttle to pick us up a day early. So just getting everything packed up, and we're actually going to try to fish kind of downstream on the way out and just drop our packs, fish a little while, and work our way back toward the lake. So that's the game plan for today. We'll see how it goes, and work our way back to the lake. Back. So we back by when?
About 1 o'clock.
Straight. All right. See if we have some time to do some fishing on the way back out.